All right, so we're going to learn about, what is it, inheritance. So you reuse code. So first things first, let's create a function. I'm going to construct it. Call it beverage. Because we're going to reuse name and temp. This name, this name, this temp, this temp. Give it a method of train. And we're gonna put another constructor called soda. Give it a type. Call this as a code, and we're going to create a soda brother. And we got object. So this will bind it. Soda prototype. We'll create a new function. Sip. And we're going to console log. Sipping on this type. And let's new up. I'm gonna create a new a water, and the new beverage is water, and it's cold. So, water can drink the water. You can change the sip. Oh. Sipping on. You can drink it. Now, that's work. This one correlates with beverage only, but soda inherits from the beverage. So, this is just correlating with this. This class and the soda inherits it by using call. So it's basically calling this function, passing soda in, old. So this type and that type, soda. So basically, soda has two methods, as sip and drink. This is the to inherit change its type. Oops. So, at the end of the tutorial, I hope there's something. I'm going to provide the design pattern and the description. Basically, it's just how to use reuse code. And this is just a way you basically, you know, inherit object, class, or whatever. In JavaScript. It's kind of weird, but this is one way to do it, and it's always the same thing, so I just somewhere so you can practice and play with it. That's it.